I think the fact that they were doing productions was a huge benefit. So there wasn't as much of a learning curve on just how to do the productions. But our team went out and we had to get animations and build Ivy League ESPN animations and make sure we knew how to get it to them. So I think the thing we've learned the most in year one with ESPN Plus, with so many new conferences, is all the various platforms that are used, not only for video, but for graphics, and just knowing how to be efficient with the workflow. And you know, working with Emery and John and everybody else, getting feedback on how to get things out. You know, many of the schools have multiple graphic devices, so some of them support ESPN graphics. Others we had to build out Photoshop files and flatten graphics and put those up on an FTP site for the schools to pull them down so they could use them. So just, we learned as much from them. And I think the thing that's been the biggest benefit of working with the Ivy League is they've been totally engaged. And we have biweekly conference calls. The schools talk to each other. The schools share stuff. We share feedback. They provide us feedback. And that engagement has really made for a great relationship.